Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today is Feed the Homeless Thursday, and today, as you guys know, we have the food right here.
Yay, Feed the Homeless Thursday!
And then we got the other snacks right here, the water and stuff. We got some socks down there for them, and some hygiene stuff there. So, let's show food today, but first we're gonna say a prayer, and then we're going to get started. So give us our sins, dear the Father, we thank you for this day. Bless the food, bless the hands that made it, bless the hands that have not, and just keep a hedge of protection on your ass, and let your will be done in our lives and in the homeless people's lives, and that you just bless them to be able to eat this food, make it nourishing to their bones, and I say one day let them be able to get a building or let us be able to find something for them so they can at least go in and take a shower and then they can go about their day. But Lord, I ask that you just let us be able to feed the homeless today, and let's do it in kind and heart, in our hearts. In Jesus' name, all we ask is amen.
Yeah.
So, you guys know I did this to do with my grandma.
Yes, grandma. Yes,
and then me and the camera girl, my sister and my brother couldn't come today because they had to go to school, but they did want to come, but maybe they can come next time. So let's go feed the homeless. And if you guys have any donation, as you guys know, we are taking donations still, water, man clothes, hats, socks, and blankets and hygiene if you could, but we're mainly taking water.
Yes.
And main clothes, because you know it's getting hot, it is getting in the summertime. So yeah, let's go do it.
Give them two and give the other guy. Oh, they're going to sleep too. Marcus, where you been? Yo, actually, I'm looking for you. What is it? But y'all gotta grow up. Now food to people. See, this is what. Oh, get the food! Don't drop it. Okay. Here, go some more. See, you asked the right person, huh? God bless you. Okay, hold on. You're welcome. God bless you. Dios te bendiga. Give me some more stuff. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, you got the fridge too. Here, give me another. Thank you! How you been? You been okay? Oh, you found him? Where'd you find him at? Oh, is that what I... Did I go be high girl? You don't know where he's at today? Give him one, okay? I don't know, is that just off Main Street? Okay. How's your son doing? How y'all doing? Y'all, I was trying to catch y'all way back there by the store.
Thank you.
God bless you. Thank you for taking care of my sister Wanda.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. I'm trying to pick you up for church Sunday. You want to go? Tell Wanda, okay?
Okay.
I'll pick you guys up. You want to go?
My
granddaughter, seeing you on a... And the news thing, I know. And I said, that, no, she said, that's Fred, Grandma.
Hey,
yeah. I had a warrant.
Yeah, that's what they said.
Yeah.
You be good, okay?
Here.
Hey, some bags must have popped up. She got some more. Just put it down there by her. There's a person in there. Down there. Come on, scary. Come on, nice. What? King, okay?
That's right. Hey.
Charlie, you have to go.
Don't
to
forget,
work
your
for
kids came out of 400 years of slavery.
Yeah.
You know the note, the Old Testament.
Are you in the church?
Hold on.
You want something to eat?
No, I'm okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
The New Testament. many years was up to 2019? From 16, 19.
We better get ready, young. We better be ready.
Excuse me, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm staring. Father God, whatever your will is for this man of God, let your will be done in Jesus' mighty name. And all in agreement says, amen.
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 Thank
okay?
You
was dancing over there. Yeah, you was dancing over there. Y'all take it easy, kings. Don't forget what God made y'all. He made y'all to be kings. Yeah, it's okay. Is that a doll or a person?
That's
a person on. You be blessed, okay? God is blessing you, King.